All right, boys, we're out here in Nashville. It's the first day of Tennessee Knockout. We're on Broadway Street. We got the track. Freaking sick. We'll be riding under the lights. Out here, all the bars. Yeah, it's gonna be sick. So we're getting ready. Me and Alfredo. I have to qualify in. Alfredo's already in, but yeah, man, should be good.
He's flashing fast. For you guys here, we're out here. Guess who's back?
I created a monster, cause nobody wants to see Marshall no more. They want Shady, I'm chopped liver. Well, if you want Shady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of weed mixed with some hard liquor. Some vodka that'll jumpstart my heart quicker than a shock when I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor when I'm not.
Alright, quick interruption, guys. Just wanted to show you my 25 Liat gear. If you're ITKO, you definitely saw me in this. But as always, I'm giving this jersey away. I wore this at TKO, so it's got one ride on it. But yeah, you know what to do. Leave a comment, leave a like, and subscribe to the channel, and we'll pick one random winner to send this bad boy out to.
Walk me through it.
What's up?
You're on the vlog. Walk me through
this
it.
This is
here.
A vlog.
What's going to happen here? You're coming off of there. What's your line here? What are you going to do?
I don't know. Just blow through them. Like, they're not even... Just pretend they're not even there.
Are you going to triple this?
Yeah, I'll probably just single, double, double.
It's probably going to be the fastest anyway. All right, Carson Brown.
What's going on?
This isn't your forte.
No, not at all.
What's your mindset coming into this, something like this?
Pretty much no mindset for anything at all. I'm just gonna do it. I'm gonna drop in, I'm doing the course. It's gonna be ugly, but I'm gonna get through it.
Hell yeah. Right on, dude.
Got a house down a back road, I got a flag on the front porch, I got a dog named Waylon, I got a driveway that needs paving, I got a boat with a two-stroke, a couple guaranteed to make you laugh jokes, I got friends in low places, yeah, life is what you make it. I might not end up in the Hall of Fame with a star on a sidewalk with my name, or a statue in my hometown when I'm gone. Nobody gonna name their babies after me. I might not go down in history, but I'll go down to the honky-tonk. Got a girl named Sheila, she goes batshit on tequila, got a job that gets the job done, I got a loan at the bank, it's a big one, the only place you might see my name is on a wall for a good time call. I'm a local legend on a Friday night in a Pabst Blue Ribbon neon light. I might not end up in the Hall of Fame with a star on a sidewalk with my name, or a statue in my hometown when I'm gone. Nobody gonna name their babies after me. I might not go down in history, but I'll go down to the honky-tonk. I go down to the honky tonk. I go down.
Are you vlogging my vlog? What's the game plan today? What's your mindset coming into this?
Are we on the Hayden Mosa vlog?
We're on the QW5 vlog.
QW5 vlog? Damn. Yeah.
He's not gonna come over
he's
here.
He's not even here and he's talking to me?
He can't be bothered.
He can't be bothered.
He can't be.
He's in the zone.
He's in the zone.
He's zoning in on.
You know how he is on race days. I mean, we all know.
I don't know how he is not on race days because I don't talk to him after races. What am I thinking? I mean, it's just sick, dude. We're in downtown Nashville. You got friggin' people playing music on every level of every bar in this area from 10 o'clock in the morning till, I don't know, 2 a.m. or whatever it is. It's like nonstop party, and we're in the middle of it.
Yeah.
Like these hard and narrow geeks, all of them, Ryder especially.
Biggest nerd on the planet.
Just in the middle of the music center of the world right now is Ryder LeBlanc, ladies and gentlemen.
All right, we need a 17 millimeter, Connor.
Okay.
We're gonna adjust this rear shock. Quinn wants his rear shock stiffened up for this. It's hard to nerve shock, so we gotta pretty much turn it up all the way.
Yeah, I was telling Quinn, it comes down to just who has balls to hit shit harder on that track. Yeah. There is some tech, but it's just you hit shit hard, you go fast that way.
On the number 5, can he make his way 18
tonight? There you go!
Easier said than done, though, especially with this matrix.
Got it! He's in!
Oh, nope!
What a start for Evan!
And he is spectacular to watch, so aggressive.
Go
for it! This game, a long time. He's crafty, and he's staying with it.
Big tall rider, too, kind of soak up.
Crafty, and he's staying with it.
Big tall rider, too, kind of soak up some of the obstacles. But Evan's starting to stretch things out here. To the turn, now what a hole! Evan, making it work right now.
Cooper Abbott out of Arizona in control.
I go down to the honky tonk. I go down to the honky tonk. I go down to the honky tonk. I go down. I go down to the honky tonk. I might not end up in the Hall of Fame with a star on a sidewalk with my name or a statue in my hometown when I'm gone. Nobody gonna name their babies after me. I might not go down in history, but I'll go down to the honky tonk. I go down.
All right, guys, we just wrapped up. I wrapped up. Got knocked out by Cooper, but that's all right. I gave it hell, and honestly wasn't too far off of him, so he's pretty savage in this type of riding. So I'm pretty proud of my effort, and man, how sick is this? It's a massive event.
Nailing it, so it's like quite cool to see, but yeah, focus on.
All right, guys, made it to TTC. Hotter than the blazes out here. It's Friday morning. Gonna go catch up with Alfredo and do some track walk. Walk the prologue course. Prologue course hot lap will determine your starting position for Sunday morning. Fast line, Alfredo?
From there.
From there?
Oh.
Agree.
There's a big hole down there.
It was full of rock.
Nice video also.
All right, TKO pit setup. Check these rags out, these towels. I guess they're not rags, but got our signatures on them. Oh, what do we got here? Fresh Mako. Lance at XC Gear's the man. Hooked it up with the fresh Mako. That's gonna go right there. All rubber mounted. Makes for a nice smooth ride. We bottomed out so hard at Straight Rhythm that this piece
almost put a hole in the exhaust.
What do you think, Alfredo? Pretty bright? Alright, Hayden, first time on the bike today, how'd it feel?
Felt pretty good. Suspension was working really good, bike ran really well. All in all, it was a clean hot lap. Had to switch back one hill, didn't quite make the straight shot, but I'm not too worried about it. Tomorrow's the real race day, so we made it out safe. Bike's unharmed, I'm unharmed. We're good to go for tomorrow.
Thank you.
yeah, race one in the books. Felt good. Started out in 19th position and passed, made up one position, so not too bad. Trail was crazy dusty, but yeah, we're got the AC pumping in the van, just chilling here. Got about an hour, a little less than an hour till the next one. But yeah, Alfredo 15th, me 18th. I might have got bumped out by somebody that was behind me, and then Hayden was like 22nd, I think. So yeah, we all just got some ice baths, got cooled down, recovered, and yeah, getting ready for the next one.
Mm-hmm. Dude, I broke my throttle. I was cooking for a bit.
And again, this is
what happened?
Contest. So this final
crash or
crash one time. That's it.
Wade Young is as good as
that's the most stacked it's ever been by far.
That wasn't an easy one.
I go down to the honky-tonk. I go down to the honky-tonk. I go down to the honky-tonk. I go down. I go down to the honky-tonk. I might not end up in the Hall of Fame with a star on a sidewalk with my name or a statue in my hometown when I'm gone. Nobody gonna name their babies after me. I might not go down in history, but